Bollywood stars who will face huge financial loss for lockdown. Akshay Kumar. This Bollywood actor will face the most financial loss because of this lockdown, as Akshay Kumar has several movies to release. His movie Suryavanshi and Lakshmi Bomb got delayed to release. Also, his another movie Bachchan Pandey will now release in the next year. Salman Khan. Salman Khan's movie Radhe, directed by Prabhu Deva, had the release date of 22nd May but got delayed because of lockdown. Being the producer of the movie, Salman Khan will face a huge loss as his movie is getting delayed to release. Aamir Khan. Aamir Khan booked this year's Christmas too for the release of his film Lal Singh Chaddha along with Kareena Kapoor. Because of this lockdown, the shootings are not over yet and he will not be able to release it during the Christmas of this year. Deepika Padukone. Deepika Padukone's upcoming movie The Intern shooting got delayed because of lockdown and Rishi Kapoor's demise will prolong the delay. Varun Dhawan. Varun and Sara Ali Khan's Coolie No. 1 had a release date on May 2020, but as lockdown delayed it, Varun is facing financial loss. Alia Bhatt. Alia Bhatt's movie Brahmastra was already delayed for like a year and was supposed to release on December 2020, but it will get delayed again. She will also face loss because her another movie Gangubai Kathiawadi is also getting delayed because of the lockdown. Ranveer Singh. Ranveer Singh's upcoming sports drama 83 is getting badly delayed because of this lockdown and Ranveer is really worried about his loss. Janhvi Kapoor. As her upcoming movie Gunjan Saxena will release on OTT platform, Janhvi and the makers will face a huge loss. Ranbir Kapoor. Ranbir Kapoor's movie Samshera and Brahmastra was ready to release in this year, but because of lockdown, this movie got delayed. Ajay Devgan. This actor's upcoming movie Maidan and Bhuj, The Pride of India is getting delayed because of this nationwide lockdown as he is the producer. Shahid Kapoor. Shahid Kapoor's upcoming movie Jersey's shooting are not over yet, which is why the release of the movie also got delayed. Ayushmann Khurrana. Ayushmann Khurrana's movie Gulabo Sitabo is releasing on OTT platform Amazon Prime and because of this, he will face great loss. Kiara Advani. Kiara's upcoming movie Indu Ki Jawani is going to release on OTT platform, which is a loss for the actress. Her another movie Lakshmi Bomb and Bhool Bhulaiya 2 are also getting delayed because of this lockdown and costing financial loss. Kartik Aaryan. This actor's upcoming movie Bhool Bhulaiya 2, which is really important for him after the failure of his last movie Love Aajkal, is getting delayed. Kangana Ranaut. One of the most awaited movie Thalavi by Kangana was supposed to get released on June 2020, but this movie is getting delayed. Parineeti Chopra. The Girl on the Trains Hindi adaptation is Parineeti's chance to prove her acting skill, but the delay is a loss for her. Aditya Roy Kapoor. 2020 was a vital year for this actor as he had several releases, but his movies Ludo and Sadak 2 is getting delayed for lockdown. Amitabh Bachchan. Gulabo Sitabo and Jhoon starring Big B is going to release on OTT platforms because of lockdown, which is a loss for Amitabh Bachchan. Zanada movie Chehre along with Imran Hashmi is getting delayed for lockdown, which will cause financial loss to the actor. Siddharth Malhotra. Shershah is Siddharth's deciding movie in this Bollywood industry, and the delayed digital release of the movie is surely a loss for him. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.